Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to another awesome episode of Eat with Okwe, and I am Famaki Okwe, I'm the biggest food critic in Nigeria. So let's dive into how to make ofada sauce. So from the left, first of all, ignore all these yellow filling blanks that you're seeing on the screen. I really suck at editing videos. So from the left, there's the chili pepper, tomato, scotch bonnet pepper, those yellow peppers whose name I can't remember, the eggs, thyme and curry. Then there's the onion, salt, shaki, bomo, liver, then two other meats whose name I cannot remember. So these are the ingredients we're going to be needing to make ofada sauce. So let's start with blending all the peppers together and onion and ginger. So I forgot to mention ginger in the ingredients list up. So you put everything in the blender, blend it till it is very smooth. Let it kuna, as the Yorubas will say. So once you are done blending it, the smooth, set aside and start cutting your meat. I'm starting with the pomo, you know, cut the pomo, set aside because pomo is already cooked. Then cut the remaining meat into small chunks, boil it, just cut it into small chunks and, you know, spice it. I'm adding maggi to mine and a bit of salt, well, not a bit of salt, but you know, I love salt. Then I'm adding curry and thyme to it, and you know, our meat is well spiced. Add a bit of just small water to it, then you know, let it boil side alongside with the pepper, and you know, stir it, cover it, let it cook. Then I'm adding a bit of iru, or as we call it in English, locust beans, adding a bit of that to the pepper while it's boiling so that they marry each other. Then I'm adding egg to the meat to cook for like 7 minutes. Then when the egg is ready, I take the egg out because nobody likes overcooked eggs. So I let the meat boil some more, I let the sauce boil some more, I mix the sauce so that, you know, it marries each other very well. Then at the last minute, I add pomo to the sauce. Then in a frying pan, I bleach palm oil, because you know, frying palm oil actually makes the palm oil and the sauce taste better. So I'm frying my meat in the palm oil. Frying the meat in palm oil gives it a beautiful, delicious taste, aka an ofemano taste. So when I'm done frying the meat, I add a bit of salt to the pepper and also a bit of maggi to the pepper. Mix. Then right now I should be adding onions. Yeah, I added onions to the palm oil. Adding onions to things you are frying too. I love onions. Onion makes everything taste better. So I pour the, you know, frying meats and the palm oil to the sauce, and that's just basically how to make ofada sauce. It's really simple. Just mix a lot of things together, add the egg at the last minute, put the fire off, mix, let it sit for like 10 minutes, serve and enjoy with your rice. And that's how you make ofada sauce. I'm Famaki Okwe, biggest food critic. You're watching Eat with Okwe, and it's a wrap.